Oh, here we go! Here we go! We're actually doing this!
We're going into Isla Mhigo and we're gonna tear this place apart.
Icon Slayer. Talk about me, because I don't know if I'm on.
So that means if the place is really going to give us 80 of the new tomes, and it's probably the current dungeon that can be on the dungeon with those tomes, we're going to be here for a very long time after we finish this story. So, yeah. I'll take my time with it though. So. It's not like we name. Though I've just now heard that apparently in July they'll be bringing out a patch for the game to give us more stuff, so time in July, so I guess there's some time to prepare for things. Like I said, I'm gonna try to do I'm gonna finish my botanist class and then start up carpenter and such. Oh my God. Oh, I'm putting Brotherhood. Let me see what that does.
There you go.
Increases physical damage amount of target members. Also grants plenty of chance at opening a combo and targeting.
Oh yeah.
Is this permanent though? So that means they will open my chakras up. It's interesting. Magic tech. FF7? So now we're moving into FF7 bosses. I guess this is anything there really is. So I wonder if it'll play out. Like if you lift your... Whoa!
No! And I was like, this is amazing. Hey, come back here. No.
get what I'm trying to tell about. Oh, it's the creepy estrogen sound attack. Whoa! Oh, heck yeah! Yeah, that... Okay, front of foot does work if you're gonna... AOG, if you're doing AOE. I like that. I like this a lot. Okay, I'm gonna have to really set this up for the final battle. We need to pull out all the stops. What's going on? Because it allows my Proctor that I can literally use it so many times. Oh, I can break it. I feel like Monk can be broken if done right with their party members. I love it. Love it. Plus it gives all the other party members like a boost of damage. Always good. Oh, there's materia here? That's a big one. We got a ring! Oh wait, we got a thing. Alas. Oh, it's the scientist! That's what he's like! He's kinda like Hojo from Savage. Works. And again, there was never anything worse than Hojo when it came to trying to... Boy, you must be really lazy to be sitting in that chair.
I shall have to share these findings. Initiate soul extraction.
No.
Success. The soul rebels.
Oh my, okay, I see what I have to do. I have to run to my soul. Am I dead? Yep, I'm dead.
This data!
This is more complicated than I thought. Okay, good. I gotta kill him. He knows before he finds out about my monkey powers. I mean, this and the Echo also. Such, but trust me, the physical monkey powers probably on a higher tier than even the Echo, since it's so unknown still. It's never been shown. It's like truly how powerful Ron really is. I kind of just left that a cliffhanger. Hey, earring of slime and hands. All right, more gear. The luck is real with this one. Yeah, we're being attacked by fire and fall. What a hood! I'm coming up there. And when I do, you better be ready. Sadly, this rotation is not gonna cut it forever. what I've got set up. I need to switch things around and make it like easier to access. It's like shoulder tackle is up. I have shoulder tackle all the way over here. And I should technically have it closed. Treasure chest! And it's an earring. That's okay. Hey, you see it! Getting close. We're actually getting close. Trying to get my animal weapon one day too. I would like to work on that. Have that on the side. Like, have, do that on the side when I have free time. When I have nothing going on, I just want to juggle and be like, let's just drain our lives away with trying to get a weapon that really feels like we don't. I've never needed my animal weapon. What's the thing? There it is. Done. Down. Fighting him here? We're really fighting him here. Now we get. The healer's already down. Dominance is 2 and 4.
Red.
Heart of the Soul.
Let this moment last.
Oh, never mind, I'm back. I want to see what he's doing first. At least we know the fight now. Alright, he's getting me up.
treasure.
Now he's gonna keep doing that. Not enough! Scared to move, that's the thing. That's what's happening. Just slam his face to the floor. No. No victory. Goodness.
Yes! Yes! Such ferocity. Such tenacity. I am loath to recall how disappointed I was when first we fought. But finally, finally, after bathing in the blood and offal of your enemies, finally you prove yourself worthy prey for the hunt. It fills you even now, doesn't it? The hunger to bite down on my jugular. To feel the warmth fill your mouth and run over, even as you drink deep. Good. Good. This is the beast I have longed to face. As you sharpen your claws, I too sought newfound strength. But this is no place for a final contest. Come! The heavens shall bear witness to our dance.
Truly is crazy. Wait. Oh! Is that...
Welcome to the Royal Menagerie.
He didn't have Omega,
The King of Ruin built this place for his foreign queen. He kept it filled with familiar creatures from her homeland. They bored me all.
Oh.
This fine specimen, on the other hand, is simply divine. Your fates are entwined, are they not, Icon Slayer? This dragon, this embodiment of unbridled despair, born of a desperate man's burning hatred for the Empire. How raw the raging tempest that churns within its breast. No myth made manifest this, but a being of pure violence. Mayhap you are the true architect of our design. You, who fought the very soul of vengeance to the edge and watched him fall. You, who let slip the Allegan Hound to drive this icon into my arms. Oh my. Have I said too much? Forgive me, this sensation is wholly unfamiliar to me. A question, then, and I should like very much for you to speak from the heart. If I were to stand aside, what would you do to this icon?
It can't be allowed to exist.
Ah, as simple as that. But of course, you are the Icon Slayer.
It'll destroy the world.
Is to be expected.
It'll drain it of all its ether and leave it as
a pity.
As a husk.
There is another alternative. Or there would be. And you only mastered your ability. I speak of the Echo, of course. Does it merely render you immune to iconic influence? Or is it rather that your influence is far greater than theirs? Granted, these implications are of no moment to a savage who thinks only of killing the beast before him. But when I read Van Belsar's reports, I immediately saw the boundless potential of the Echo. I saw how it could be instrumental in binding an icon to one's will. Hence my research and the resonant. And oh, so much more.
You're saying we can
control
the
icons? All icons must be exterminated without exception. Such was the Imperial mandate issued by my great-grandfather, after he saw firsthand the destruction wrought by one such being. They are a blight upon this star, he felt. And so he began his great and just crusade. Ha! 'Twas not justice which spurred his campaign, but fear! Fear of the icons! Fear of their power! Cowardice made them march forth to battle. Pathetic. Man should fight for the joy of it. To live, to eat, to breed. Lesser beasts snap and howl at one another for this. Only man has the wisdom and the clarity to embrace violence for its own sake. For we who are born into this merciless, meaningless world have but one candle of life to burn. I know you understand this. You and I are one and the same. Together, we could while away the quiet hours, friendly and confident. If we accept.
I did not. Because I'm not from this realm. So,
And yet, in doing so, you prove me right. We are warriors. It was plain from the first how this would end. You live for these moments. When all hangs in the balance. When the difference between life and death is but a single stroke. I live for them too! This is who we are, my friend! This is all we are! Alamigo and Doma and Garlemald be damned!
What? He would. Oh. Rash. Don't do anything crazy, Shinryu.
Duty finder to confront Shinryu in the Memorial Mine. What? It's not even gonna. Oh.